What's going on, everybody? This is Blackguy Awesome, and I'm back. We're going to start this game off, Town of Salem. Before I get started, Happy New Year's, everybody. How y'all been doing? Sorry I've been away for such a long time, because, you know, from what I believe I last told y'all about, you know, what I've been doing was moving into my new apartment, getting out the studio, putting it together, filming, this and that. I've been quite busy, but now I freed up some time, so you know what? Let's get started. My friend recommended me to play Town of Salem, and I was like, you know, why not? So this is my first time actually playing this. I watched a couple YouTubers play this a long time ago, but I forgot, you know, what this is about, so we're gonna play and find out. I guess the English, create a party, draw a lobby. Okay. Okay, well then. Okay. Okay, I guess I have to choose which one I am, I guess. Okay. Well then. Okay, this is too much responsibility for me to be the investigator. Okay, I don't know what to do. I had a knight ability. Oh, damn, a killer one. Okay, it tastes as good as a biscuit. Oh my. The gym was a medium. Let me see. Okay, so Jailer, Medium, and Jester. Dang, I forgot to vote. Shit. Mafia, serial killer, werewolf, vampire, witches, arsonist. Okay. So I must look at. You are dead now. Well, how did I die? I died. What? I better investigate me. Well then, I gotta learn this game and figure out what the hell I'm doing. Cause right now, I have no clue what am I doing. Wait, what? Biscuit. I'm just gonna go with number one, Biscuit, cause his name is Biscuit, and it was on my thinking. See, Nugget in the Biscuit. Dang, I can't believe I died. I'm the investigator. How am I dead? Unless it's like, randomized or something. Danny boy, and so what to do? Oh, that was a gift for asking question. Okay then. You taste good as a biscuit. Okay, he left notes. Okay, so I'm beginning to think that, you know, what you do is everybody has a role in this game, which is obvious, but you're supposed to use that role and help each other out with it so y'all can identify who either the killer is, the mafia person, or, you know, the person you're trying to kill. Okay, so this is pretty interesting. I just need to learn this so I can, you know, play. I think it's Cosmo. This is so awesome. I'm so glad to be back. Uh-oh. I have a feeling like 3 people are gonna be dead. Oh, 2? Uh-oh. He was Biscuit is not. Nugget, Biscuit, Nugget, and Biscuit. Okay, so look out. I guess no one Biscuit Cosmo visited. So what do you do left? So they need to send somebody to try him. But how that John dude, he got killed by the mafia member and also got stabbed by the serial killer, so after he was dead, the serial killer just came and just stabbed him in the back and just left. A bit of a overkill. Please send someone to try. What is your defense? I should start crying. Biscuit was the first one to vote that serial killer. I'm no harm, yo, you. Do you have any last words? What are you gonna say? And he left the game. He was a serial killer. That's amazing. He killed the serial killer. Okay, they took out the serial killer. So, mafia? What did that say? Let's see how this one goes. I'm so mad I got taken out. Let's see. It's like a so interesting. I'm the doctor here, don't lie. Let's hang Cosmo. Yep. I guess that solves everything. Have fun in heaven. Or in hell. Say hi to my fish. The mafia wins. The mafia wins. Interesting, very interesting indeed. I think I'ma end this off here. I'ma end this episode off here. But hey, if y'all wanna see more of this, let me know. You know, I'ma learn in the meantime so I can really, you know, get people. Either kill them or expose them. So other than that, you guys take it easy and I'll see y'all in the next video. It's good to be back.